I just point out that a lot of these athletes were actually in Concord yesterday competing in the halftime. A lot of well-rounded athletes out there today.
Colorado National Guard, aired by the Colorado Broadcasters Association and the station.